beauty fades. It is impossible to escape. I will not submit to this truth. I am beyond the pitiful laws of tiny men. Their blood will serve me. Fulfill my purpose. My splendor. Reborn from their pain. And my beauty will never fade again.
The tower is just beyond the courtyard. I can smell the stench of blood from here. Still waiting. A refreshing change. I can't carry anymore. Don't rush brilliance.
The life shall flow from you.
I don't have enough energy.
I grow weak.
Ah, healing. Just what I required.
She's raised an army. The sisters don't have the strength to put this many down. Hope has abandoned us.
The pursuit of greatness is unending. Feels better. masterfully executed. Step aside, for your own sake. Still waiting. I need energy. Not ready yet. Storm of ages past! No time to think, please. Don't rush brilliance. Some time to think, please.
This place was my tomb. Let it be yours.
Still waiting. Quickly, I require aid. I'm healed. Overburdened. My bags are full. That feels better. Not enough energy. I'm carrying too much.
No. This place was my tomb. Let it be yours.
ready yet. Healed. I can't carry it. I don't have enough energy.
She's dead? It's over.
Come, let us return to the tower's entrance.
Knowledge is its own form of strength, overburdened. I can't carry that. Don't rush brilliance.
It is done, and you are triumphant where we faltered. That is twice now I have misjudged an outlander. That object in your hand, is that?
A shard of the Worldstone? Yes, its terrible power resurrected the Countess.
I will trust both you and Kane to deal with it then. I'm sure he'll be relieved to know it is in your capable hands. In the meantime, we will continue to ensure the Bloodsworn do not return. Should you ever require our aid, we will be here. Farewell, friend.
There you are. Come, stay a while. The two of us have much to discuss, I'm certain.
Indeed, Kane. Once again, you were right. The shard was already in the hands of evil when I arrived. Many laid down their lives to aid us in reclaiming it.
Such sacrifice. Each shard has only fallen into worse hands. It is far past time we were rid of them. Follow me. Even as small as they are, the shards still radiate a corrupting power. There. It should be safe enough to begin the ritual. Strange. The spell seems to have no effect. It is as if the stones are resisting. I should have guessed this would not be easy. Even the ancient Haradrim worked together when dealing with shards of the World Stone. My friend, I will need you to lend me your strength if we are to attempt the ritual once again. Can I count on you?
What must I do?
Stand there, outstretch your arms, and focus your mind upon the stones. The rest.
Enough energy. That is recharging. Can't carry that. I'm carrying too much. Kane, are you hurt?
I'm fine. But that was not supposed to happen. The shards have been irrevocably corrupted by Bale's influence. I'm sorry, but I am truly at a loss. No. No. Despair will do us no good. There must be an answer somewhere. There always is, but I will need to consult the Haradric texts, and that will take some time.
Do not lose hope, Gain. I'm sure you will find something.
Thank you. that's interesting. So it's a test of strength, then?
Ha! Knew that would get you interested. Yeah, sure, you can consider it a test. You can also find some rare materials in there. I've never been inside myself, but it sure brings a lot of people to my forge.